In 1924, George Mallory and Andrew Irvine attempted to summit Mount Everest but never returned. Their fate remained a mystery until Mallory's body was discovered in 1999. It is still unknown whether they reached the summit, but some speculate that they did, possibly died on the descent due to a fall and bad weather.